Hello and welcome to Rajya Sabha Television. You are watching Midday News. I am Smriti Rastogi. So just a few minutes ago, the winter session of the parliament has concluded. Chairman M. Venkaiah Naidu has adjourned the House sine die for the winter session of the parliament 2019. For more information, we will go across to our correspondent Kriti Mishra, who is joining us over the phone line. Kriti, Chairman M. Venkaiah Naidu just a while ago addressed the Rajya Sabha. He also spoke about the productivity of the House. Give us more details on how this entire winter session has transpired.
Yes, Priti, Chairman said that parliamentary democracies are all about contemplating ideas. And of course, this was a historic 250th session. Chairman also said this is House of Elders and recording almost 100% productivity even in the last session and during this session has sent out a very positive message to the public. In fact, he said that spirited arguments were witnessed in the House, and this particular session also coincided with the 70th anniversary of adoption of Indian Constitution. And as far as the statistics go, this was really stupendous as far as productivity of the upper house is concerned. In fact, in the last session, the productivity was around 104%. This session also, the productivity was around 100%, over 107 hours. That was the kind of work that the members put in. And of course, 11 hours were lost due to disruptions. 15 important bills of national importance were passed, including the Transgenders Bill, the Citizenship Amendment Bill, and also Constitution 126 Bill that was passed. And there were several days when all the listed start questions were taken up in the House. This is a record in its own. And a record number of zero-hour submissions, special mentions were also made in the House. In fact, yesterday also, to give an example, the House passed four bills, sat extra hours to finish the assigned agenda. So certainly a very important session and a very productive one. Over to you, Smriti.
Kriti, and you just, as you mentioned, that that Chairman M. Venkaiah Naidu also spoke that 15 key bills were passed in this session of the parliament, the winter session of the parliament, including the Citizenship Amendment Bill, the Constitution 126 Amendment Bill, and of course, the merging of Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu, including all the other important legislations which were listed on the agenda. 15 were the most important bills which were passed by the parliament.
In fact, yes, 15 bills were passed, as you've mentioned, the Citizenship Amendment Bill, the Constitution 126 Amendment Bill that seeks to extend the reservation given to the SCs and SCs, the Transgender Bills, and also the E-Cigarettes Bill that prohibits e-cigarettes, and also the Taxation Laws Amendment Bill that seeks for reduction of corporate tax. After a very long time, in fact, the Rajya Sabha discussed the Appropriation Bill that is also very important, and several other important bills like the amendment to the SPG Act, and also, as you've mentioned, the merger of Dadanagar and Haveli. And in fact, several important bills were also introduced in the House. In the House, the Personal Data Protection Bill was referred to the Joint Committee of Parliament for further scrutiny. That is a very imperative step towards ensuring right of privacy to the citizens. So certainly a number of important bills that were taken up by the upper house. And besides that, a number of short duration discussions and also calling attention motions were also discussed on the floor of the House. And during these sat questions, the government and the ministry made very important statements on the floor of the House, giving the sense of governance. So certainly a very productive session. And we've seen it in the number of bills that have been passed by Parliament, by both Houses of Parliament. Over to you, Smriti.
Absolutely, Kriti. Thank you so much for joining us and giving us all those very important details. So getting you some more information on Lok Sabha, which has been adjourned sine die amid uproar over the Congress leader Rahul Gandhi's alleged remark. As soon as the House paid tributes to those who lost their lives in the 2001 Parliament attack, Minister of State for Parliamentary Affairs Arjun Ram Meghwal said that several BJP members had given notices of adjournment against Rahul Gandhi's remarks and they be allowed to speak. Proceedings were adjourned twice, first for half an hour and then for another 15 minutes. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh said such leaders have no moral right to be the member of the House.
Is Make in India, is Sabda ke saath, jin sabdon ki tukbandi, is sadan ke varishth sadasya, jo Congress party ke rashtriya adhyaksh reh chuke hain Rahul Gandhi ke dwara ki gayi hai, adhyaksh mahoday, sachmuch main ye kehna chahta hoon, main to aah आहत हुआ हूं, पूरा सदन आहत हुआ है और मैं समझता हूं सारा देश आहत होगा। क्या इस सदन में ऐसे भी लोग सुनकर आ सकते हैं अध्यक्ष महोदय, जो कि इस प्रकार के शब्दों का प्रयोग करते हैं? मैं उस शब्द का इस सदन में प्रयोग नहीं कर सकता हूं अध्यक्ष महोदय। और मैं ये कहना चाहता हूं कि अध्यक्ष महोदय, यह जो तर्क दिया जा रहा है कुछ लोगों के द्वारा कि इसके पहले भी हमारी पार्टी के कुछ लोगों ने कुछ अपशब्दों का प्रयोग बाहर किया था, तो मैं आपको याद दिलाना चाहता हूं अध्यक्ष महोदय कि इस सदन में हम लोगों ने स्वयं अपने जिन सदस्यों को जिन्होंने थोड़ा इधर उधर का शब्द प्रयोग किया था उनको बुलाकर यहां पर खेद व्यक्त कराया है, चाहे वह साधी निरंजन ज्योति रही हो, चाहे वह हमारे अनंत कुमार ये हेगड़े रहे हो। तो कांग्रेस के इतने वरिष्ठ नेता के द्वारा भी इस प्रकार के शब्दों का प्रयोग किया जा रहा है, तो क्यों नहीं उसे सदन में आना चाहिए और पूरे सदन से ही केवल माफी नहीं मांगनी चाहिए बल्कि सारे देश से माफी मांगनी चाहिए। अध्यक्ष महोदय, मैं यही निवेदन करना चाहूंगा।
स्पीकर ओम बिरला सेड दैट अ टोटल ऑफ 20 सिटिंग्स वर हेल्ड clocking 130 hours 43 minutes. 18 bills were introduced and 14 bills were passed by the lower house during this session. Oral answers were given for 140 starred questions and all 20 starred questions listed for the day were taken up on 27th of November.
सत्रहवीं लोकसभा के दूसरे सत्र की समाप्ति की ओर आ गए हैं। 18 नवंबर 2019 को आरंभ हुआ था, अब तक हम 20 बैठ के कर चुके हैं, जो 130 घंटे 45 मिनट तक चली है। 18 नवंबर 2019 को चार नए सदस्यों ने शपथ ली, प्रतिज्ञान किया। इस सत्र में महत्वपूर्ण वित्तीय, विधायी और अन्य कार्य का भी निपटान हुआ। वर्ष 2019-20 के लिए अनुदान की अनुपूरक मांगों सामान्य पर चर्चा पर 5 घंटे 5 मिनट तक चली। वर्तमान सत्र के दौरान 18 सरकारी विधेयक पूरा स्थापित हुए, कुल मिलाकर 14 विधेयक पारित हुए। 140 तारांकित प्रश्नों के मौखिक उत्तर दिए गए। औसतन प्रतिदिन 7.36 प्रश्नों के उत्तर दिए गए। इसके अतिरिक्त औसतन प्रतिदिन 20.42 अनुपूरक प्रश्नों के उत्तर दिए गए। 27 नवंबर 2019 को सभी 20 तारांकित प्रश्न लिए गए। सदस्यों ने प्रश्नकाल के पश्चात और शाम को देर तक बैठकर लगभग 934 अविलंब लोकमत के मामले उठाए। निर्धारित पेश किए गए 20 मामलों की तुलना में प्रतिदिन औसतन 58.37 मामले उठाए गए। इसके अतिरिक्त स्थगन प्रस्ताव की 39 सूचनाओं को जिन्हें उठाने की अनुमति नहीं दी गई थी वो शून्यकाल के मामलों में अंतिम करके सभा में उठाने की अनुमति दी गई है। नियम 370 के अधीन 364 मामले उठाए गए, इसमें से 121 मामलों को सभा में उठाया गया और 243 मामले सभा पटल पर रखे गए।
And that's all we have for you in this edition of Midday News. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.